fuel can.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's life?
St. John, this is Mark Copeland, a deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no.
He needs something.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out.
Good choice. Thanks. Good piece. Should help out in a shit. What else can I do for you? Can I get anything else for you? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. You want anything else? Come see me.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? He used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Ah, shit. I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's the bike business going, Sandy?
See you around.
Let me get the gate.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary if you get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Seek cover! Now!
They've been freed! He is free!
Finally. Jesus. It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. A hatch, yeah, here it is. this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Won't be needing this.
Marsden looks like he's got himself a goddamn bomb.
Oh, shit. Doesn't surprise me. He always seemed like the kind of man who'd attract every dirtbag out in the shit. You want me to send Alki?
I got this.
Get started!
What was he wearing when your men got hit?
Same thing he always wore. One of those black coats down to the knees. Cowboy hat. Deke, bring me his hat. More holes in it, the better.
Got it, St. John out.
That's it. Like this, you deserve to die, Rick the prick. Good.
One of the drifters. Except this drifter comes in. Looks down the whole string of people in here.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Yeah?
Hey, Tuck, got you a new hat.
Nice job.
Get back.
Did he put up much
already.
Of a fight?
Don't make me tell you again.
So,
not gonna
do I get paid more if you
please,
did?
No.
Please,
don't.
Take care.
Just enjoying the thought of how much the son of a bitch suffered before he bled out.
Well, Jesus, Tuck, I don't do this shit for your entertainment.
top off the tank.
Here we go. That should be it. This.
Ha!
I got a use for you.
Open the gate. She's been around before.
I've seen everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive because of you.
Manny?
Crap. You gotta work smart.
Your bike could use an upgrade. Yo, so are you gonna buy anything?
I'll be here.
But where do I start?
What's the problem? Don't be a stranger.
Nothing.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Yippers. Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
That's it for now.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
Deke, good to see you.
Hey, hold on.
Good to see you, Deke.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Meat. I can fix this. Good.
Better have a look around, Deke.
That's all of them. Jesus.
Got you. Squatters, what you guys looking for, huh?
Men coming!
Finally, Jesus.
I see you running around.
Run, Philip!
Find cover!
Down!
see.